my shoes. This is the real Sky Peeps. In-N-Out. There's the... Oh, there's, oh, she is. I'll just go through there. What? Oh. Wait, Pete, I need to put on a mask. Let's go inside. Welcome to Raider Nation, Coors Light. Sorry, I don't know. I'm not a football player. Or I mean a sports person. So, sorry. I just wanted to recognize them. Whoever's around. Hey, I know I gotta go this way. I'm getting better. Yep. This time I'm in front of this sign. I usually look at this sign from far away to see it. Here it is. This is my marker, Hash House A Go-Go. Thank you.
running.
This way up.
And then, so I keep forgetting. We have to. I don't have my glasses on. Oh, we're. I'm just kidding.
I'm hoping the right way too.
I don't remember this.
Wait.
Yeah, this is the wrong side. Sorry. This doesn't look familiar.
I went the wrong way. I want to go that way. And
then yeah. I just don't have my glasses on. At least it's a cool walk.
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, the other way.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, sorry. All right, peeps, I'll just see you in the room because that's a long walk. I still have to make a turn. Here we are. Okay. Like, no one cares. 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 There's the shopping. Let me charge this. But so we're going to RuPaul tonight. And I'm going to wear those jeans that I bought. Those sparkly jeans. But let me take off. So happy. Thank you, Steve Madden. Because I really, 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 really love these. They are beautiful. They're so gorgeous. My God. It's even better than that. This Versini's, I mean, I love it, but seriously. Well, it has all the different color rhinestones, so that's good too. I have two dress shoes. Very, this was expensive. Well, they're all expensive. And it's worth it. Love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Now my jeans, now that was a surprise. My $300 jeans. Okay, Pete, so let me show you the $300 jeans. I'm sure you saw it. Oh yeah, I did, I recorded it. Where's my three? Yeah, the rhinestones, they do come off, so you gotta be, you know, really mindful when you're wearing this. And wear it to the event, remove it immediately, and hang air dry. Oh. But I'm on their, they're starting it, they're gonna be launching their own website, and I'm gonna be on it.
One of the first customers. All right, so I'm gonna be ordering from them. Love it. Adios, peeps. I'll see you later. Oh, look at, oh, well, can't show you because you are on it. Your new rhinestone. This is one of your new covers. This is the bookcase. Love it. Bookcase version. And look, it's magnetic. It can come off and put it back on. And I have for cards and money. So that's a big plus plus. Love it. And of course it flaps and then you have this. All right. And then the other one that I have is clear, but it's all just the white diamonds, studs, the rhinestones. All right, peeps, I'm so happy. Today was so worth all that agony yesterday, you know, and I guess I just realized it's because of, you know, I learned about my bipolar as I go through the years that I really, so when I go to new places, when, you know, I guess that's why I'm always uptight, I'm frustrated and antsy until I find my own space. And usually that's, you know, Denver, I was able to find it right away downstairs outside. That was good. But, you know, I always have to kind of find a space and just to find that space for me, that sanctuary that I can call my own space, I love. So, you know what, from now on, you know, of course, I've recorded on my other trips, all my sanctuary places on this planet that I've traveled to, well, just recently, but I do have others from before in my previous years too of traveling. I've always have to find it. And I didn't realize that I was just doing it unintentionally, not knowing that was one way of for me to kind of find solitude and be at peace so I don't have to be anxious all the time and feel, you know, sort of like scared and stuff like that. Because when I get scared, then I'll get anxious, then I'll get upset, then I'll, you know, then I'll brave up. After I have to go through all that, it's like I have to be broken first in order to find my strength with and to be able to know that I can pull through this like a phoenix, I guess. You know, once I go through the hard part of it, after that, it's like, no, I will not stand for it anymore. I will not put myself through that. So I'm happy. I'm very happy I found my space. All right. So Jesse just walked in. I hope he has good news. You know, like my good news, my shopping, I love it. So make sure his gambling is, he has good news too for himself, which is usually he let it off, you know, it's like letting off steam, letting off just gambling, just that's a highlight. So that's good. All right. So what time we should be getting ready?
I don't know. I think I'm at 30.
Also, then we still have a lot of time to do stuff. Like eat, because remember, like last time we didn't eat. So I think this time, yeah, you're right. You said we're gonna go eat at Flamingo.
Yeah, we can go there before the show.
Yep. But I wonder. Now I'm still wondering about my hair, if I should cut it or not. I'm asking you.
I don't know. You're the one wearing. You're the one shooting.
Does it look bad? Okay, if it doesn't look bad. Alright. I just need to know my products. Okay, peeps. I need a charger because you're very low.